Last night, Kyle Dubas could be seen talking some smack with Bolts fans, and honestly, I think this is hilarious. To me, this just adds to like that fun, chaotic drama that we all say we love in the Stanley Cup playoffs. And I love that it's not just coming from Kyle Dubas. We had Tanev here blowing a kiss to an Avs fan, and then yesterday we had Kolesar really showing it to a Jets fan. Give me all the pettiness.